to Walmart.
Oh my God.
Mommy's in a mood.
Please give me, you're out. Or do I have to go because like when you-
Rick Dalton.
I'm struggling. Just give me the scissors, please.
No, I'm the recipient of
she
your
is
mood.
A mood.
Show the camera your nice side, but you know, when I'm here by myself, with just you, this is what I get.
That's a lie. Here, can you put this back, please? You're my favorite husband. Fantastically fun. There you go. Here you go, it's from Hatchet Book Group. What is that? I've never heard of that
Beautiful.
Before.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 4. We're in the car again. Tell them why, Mom.
I'm in a mood.
Because Mom wants to do more beads.
Mom spent all night doing 41 bags of beads.
Wait, I didn't bring the wallet.
Go back, go back. I didn't bring the wallet. I didn't bring my wallet. Don't look at me. It's been 2 minutes. We're like 2 minutes into the drive. It's not like we're at Walmart.
We're
back
at
up.
The second light away from the house.
We're going back to Walmart.
Oh my God.
Mommy's in a mood. But Mom wants to get more beads for the middle group and the kindergartners if possible because she doesn't think it's enough. She is doing me a favor and putting all the bags together because she's a little elf. So she came into my room and I was playing Animal Crossing having a great time. She goes, okay, we're gonna go get more beads.
I never
and
said that.
And I was
that.
Like,
I never said that.
She said, do you back. Want to go get more beads? And I gave her a look going.
She gave me the look.
I said, not really. And she gave me the, we're going look. So now we're in the car, but we're going back to our
What's
house.
The look?
And then she walked out of my room.
Yeah, I didn't even say anything. I just turned around and walked out.
And then she pouted downstairs.
I
so then I came
pout.
Downstairs. Yes, you did. You pouted. You're a powder. Pout. Because you're a powder. You wouldn't have talked to me for the rest of the day if I had not come. Yeah, and you wouldn't have talked to me for the rest of the day.
You're full of crap.
You're full of crap. Bag is secured. We got square ones and long ones. Now mommy's gotta go separate more beads, but we have to go to Walmart first to get the other beads, which mom will separate because Jay can't count that high. So I originally had like really big plans for today and like getting a lot of shit done. I wanted to film my wrap up part 2 and 3 and a TBR and another like tag video. But then Vlogmas day 3 decided to be a little bitch and upload black for some reason. And then so when I went onto my computer to try to figure out what the heck was the problem, the whole video was just black, like all the clips that I had used to edit it. So I was like, okay. So I started panicking because I was like, I'm not technologically smart. I have no idea how to fix this. But I recovered all of the clips and I got them to work. So I just spent the last 2 hours editing that video again, which is super annoying because I spent all the time yesterday editing it. And then I had to spend all the time that I could have been being productive editing the Vlogmas day 3 again. So love that for me. I'm going to try to film one part of the wrap up because it's only 3 o'clock right now. The sun starts setting at like 4:30. So I still got time, but I'm definitely not going to get all of the stuff that I wanted to get done. But Vlogmas day 3 is back up and it's edited properly and not black. It's uploading at 3 o'clock. So I had like 50 views on it, which is not a lot. Still annoying because all those people who watched that black video, which only one person commented saying that it was black. So thank you, Lisa, because you're the one who brought it to my attention. Appreciate you. She's the only one who actually mentioned it. So I feel like people just click on my videos and don't watch them. So that makes me sad, but it's fine. I'm gonna go film my wrap up now. And then I'm probably going to finish the Grimrose Girls because I have it on audio. That's what I've been listening to, but I only have it for one more day. I'm on page 291. So I probably will finish this by tonight if I actually, you know, take the time to read it. But yeah, I'm really liking it. I think it's probably going to be a 4-star read for me if it continues the way that it's doing, unless it like something really crazy incredible happens that like blows my mind, like the ending maybe to give it a 5 stars, but I'm thinking probably a 4-star. It's a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying it, but I need to go like cover my acne because of my stupid mask. These
freaking things keep coming out on my face. And I'm like not somebody who usually gets acne. So when I do get acne, I get really sad about it. I don't understand makeup though. I am like the least makeup-y person. I don't understand how to use makeup, how to make it look good. So when I try to cover my zits, I just like put foundation on it, which makes it look dumb because it's like a different color because I don't know how to color match. You know, first world problems, but still. But that's what's going on with me. So I'm gonna go try to cover this up to the best of my ability and see how it looks after. It is now 4 o'clock. I only filmed one of my wrap-ups because my camera ended up dying and it takes forever for my camera to charge. So by the time it's charged, it's gonna be past 4:44 when the sun is setting. We're scratching the rest of the videos for today and I'll just end up doing them tomorrow. Hopefully, fingers crossed, that actually gets done. So what I think I'm going to do now is switch out all of my Bath & Body Works fall scents for my winter smells because it's December now, which means it's time for winter scents, not fall scents anymore. I have like my marshmallow pumpkin latte, which is what I've been using every single day so far because I have it in like hand cream as well as in this cream. So I'm trying to like finish it before I put it away just because I would rather finish the whole thing than put a half finished thing away. There's like a quarter of that bottle left. So I'm trying to finish it before. So that's gonna stay out. I also have a cup of warmth out right now, which is vanilla chai and biscotti, which honestly is kind of a winter smell as well. And there's like that much left of it. This is what I put away last year of it, which is really annoying because now I'm like, ew, it's like a quarter of the way through, which is why I'm trying to finish this off before I put that away because it's gonna drive me insane when I pull it out next fall and there's like none left, but it's almost done. It's like a quarter of the way through, like it's up to like here. I'll probably be able to last like 2 more weeks, but it's like, do I want to do that? Because then I'm smelling like fall when I'm supposed to be smelling like winter, and that's the problem. And then I also have Secret Wonderland out. I also have Pink Chiffon out, which is the smell that I like went to all the time in high school. It's like my favorite from Bath & Body Works. But then I discovered a new smell called Pink Cashmere 2 years ago, I believe, and I've been wearing that like religiously in the spring and summer. I honestly wear Pink Chiffon throughout the entire year. It's like my scent that I love the most. It's what I try to wear the most, but sometimes, you know, when you're feeling flirty, fun, frisky, you change it up, which is why I had the marshmallow out. But I also have Sparkling Blackberry Woods, and then I also have Mad For You out, which is what I bring to Will's house when I go because travel sizes are just easier than the giant ones. But let me show you how much Bath & Body Works I have because it is actually honestly ridiculous. Okay, don't mind this mess, but this is all Bath & Body Works. These are like my summery smells. And then we have this, which I'm not even going to be able to open because I have the stupid camera in my hand. But this is all Bath & Body Works cream. And then this is creams back here, which I would like to point out that creams that are in this container, the container breaks down and they smell terrible within a year. So I highly recommend not buying these ones and just sticking to, oh, my nail just broke off. Oh, the pain. Don't worry, I fixed the nail. We're all good now. Like I said, I would stick with the bottles like this because they don't break down and the lotion actually stays the consistency that it's supposed to be. It doesn't turn into like liquid and end up smelling like shit like these bottles do, which is another reason why I'm trying to finish the bottle that I have over there. Down here, I got my travel size little bottles, as well as even more cream because I have an addiction and it's a problem. These are also like travel size ones. This one is like shimmer body butter that they used to sell like back when I was in high school. So it was like honestly like 10 years ago. I don't think they make that anymore. And so this is all Bath & Body Works. But then we also have these bad boys, which are all sprays and creams that I have the same of so that they stay together so that I can use them and not have to go searching for them. And then same with these, again, all sprays. This is like my winter box pretty much. These are more summer scents. These are also summer scents. And then just wait. You thought I was done? No, you want to see where else we got them? These are my soaps. Also have some creams back there that go with the soaps that I have. More soap and more cream back there. And then even more right there as well. I have a problem. This is also perfume, but I've had that forever. It's from like high school. Never used it because I have too much Bath and Body Works. Again, you think I'm done? Just you wait. Let me direct you to under my bed where I have even more Bath and Body Works. These are also summer smells that I just have not moved into that other container because there's just no room in there because I have an addiction and a problem. And then the sprays all match the cream that's in there, so I just keep them together because it's easier. These are my winter ones that I got, I believe, last year. That I still have not put away because, again, there is no room. I go through cream pretty quickly because I use it every day, twice a day. These are candles. There's only two in there. And then these are all candles. Those are all candles. It's like double stacked. So it's 6, 6, 6, 6 plus the two in there. And then I also have my one going right now, which is pumpkin vanilla cream. It smells delicious. Love it. Yeah, I have a Bath and Body Works obsession. It's a problem. I am fully aware of that addiction, and I know that I probably should not buy more, but I can never help myself. It's also candle day today, where Bath and Body Works candles are $11.95. And I would just like to say I did not go. I controlled myself. So I think that I should have a round of applause. Everybody should be proud of me. I honestly need to go to rehab for it because I just can't stop. And I have stuff from like high school. Like this one is from high school. They don't even make half the smells that I still have anymore. They've discontinued them, but I keep buying them. And then when I finish like my favorite smells, like pink cashmere and stuff like that, I go buy that and use that instead of using the stuff that I already have. So I'm trying not to buy anymore, but will that happen? We don't know, but I'm going to go switch these out now and I'll show you guys what I choose after. Okay, so I kept the marshmallow pumpkin latte out because, like I said, trying to finish. And I'm keeping cup of warmth out because, again, trying to finish what I started. But then I took out hot cocoa and cream because, hello, winter. Am I right? I kept pink cashmere because that's like my signature scent. I don't know what it is. This is, oh, Taylor Swift, Incredible Things. I didn't even know that I owned that. Cool, I have that too, apparently. What is this one? This is also Taylor Swift, Incredible Things. Okay, the more you know. There's also two small ones. Is that also it? This one. Oh my god, this is so funny. This is from high school. My best friend Abby, you guys know her. She's wonderful. She got me this perfume in high school, and it was the first perfume I ever got, and I wore it every day because I was just really excited that I had perfume. I'm pretty sure it is from like Garage or something like that, but it actually smells really good, I'm not gonna lie. This is my alcohol collection. I've had it since first year university, so clearly you can tell that I am a big drinker. This lasted me 4 years of university and I still have it. And then this is the other one. Have not even opened that one, so there's that. And I also kept Sparkling Blackberry Woods because that is a very fall winter smell in my opinion. And then also kept out Pink Chiffon because this is another one that I just constantly am wearing. Then the next wintry smell I got, Amber Blush. This is very musky. Mom loves this smell. It's raspberry champagne, gardenia petals, and crystallized amber. It does smell really good, but it's definitely a winter smell. And then we got Coconut Mint Drop, which this was given to me by Sam, my brother's ex-girlfriend, like 2 Christmases ago. And I never used it, and I don't really know why, because it like screams Christmas. Hi. It's now pretty much 8 o'clock, 7:48 at night, and I finished Grimrose Girls, gave it 4 out of 5 stars. It was good, but didn't blow my mind in the end. It was just like a fun time. I started White Smoke by Tiffany D. Jackson, and I am 156 pages in, I believe, something like that. Oh my god, this is so good. It's so creepy and atmospheric. I wish I read this in October so that I could have it on my spooky books list, but it'll definitely be added to my list for 2022. I'm getting to the part where like the haunted house aspect is really coming into play now. I'm gonna end Vlogmas day 4 now because I do technically have to edit this video so that I can get it up for tomorrow, but I had so much trouble with day 3 that that I just don't want to. I think what I'm gonna do is keep reading this and then I'll edit it tomorrow morning. Sorry it's late, but your girl did not want to edit again because she already edited today. So thank you for joining me, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's video, which I hope will be on time. Sally, bye.